This video is brought to you by Pahrump Valley Air Conditioning and Heating, 775-727-7488.
Both drivers claimed no injury at the time of the crash this afternoon on Leslie Street and Linda. Nye County Sheriff's Office deputies and auxiliary units arrived on scene. The crash appears to have occurred when the driver of the white sedan conducted a U-turn in front of the dark-colored vehicle. Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue arrived on scene to medically check out all occupants.